tell him right away. Now what's the matter, buddy? Ain't you heard of my school? It's number one in the state. So be true to your school. Hey Lincoln, it's so great to see you guys again. Even though this is our last show for us, we are your anchors, Kelsey and, well, it looks like Jackson has already left. So, I guess I'm the only one here with my co-anchor today, President Lincoln? Welcome, President.
Thanks, Kelsey. It's nice to be back among the living and here today to share your last show with you. And I understand that you have a lot to broadcast today?
That's right. So stay tuned and Honest Abe and I will be right back.
We want the announcements to be fun for all, so tell us what you guys want on the announcements. We are trying to make this show better and fun for you viewers, so contact us at ptv2@plymouth.k12.us or tweet us at @LJHDigitalStorm.
Just to let you know, unless a bus is running late, all kids should be in class by 8:10. Teachers will be counting students as tardy if they're not in class by that time. Bell starts back tomorrow, so remember, on time, every time is Lincoln time.
Do you need help with your homework? Well, you're in luck. A few high schoolers are holding homework help at the Plymouth Public Library Mondays through Thursdays from 4 to 6 o'clock. Now you don't have to worry about falling behind on your homework.
Washington, D.C. reservations are coming in fast. If you're thinking about going to Washington, D.C., get your reservations in now. Got any questions? Ask your 8th grade social studies teacher. You got more questions and questions about the cost? Go to theclassictours.org.
Spell Bowl team members are reminded that their first competitions will be this Thursday in Warsaw. We will leave around 3:30, so head to Miss Guy's room after school.
Now it's time for, you guessed it, Connor, for our greatest and amazing Red Storm Sports and Lunch.
Thanks, guys. Before I start today, I'd like to thank Oliver Ford. Whether it's new or used, black, white, or yellow, Oliver Ford has it. Car for everyone. Last night, Lincoln hosted Lakeview at PHS. The Red Storm offense came out and jumped to a 12-0 lead at halftime. Lincoln scored 3 more touchdowns to beat Lakeview 34-12. Blake Davis scored 2 touchdowns and Cameron Van Lew scored 3 touchdowns. Lincoln is now 4-1 against conference opponents. The Red Storm 8th grade won its final regular season game last night by defeating Warsaw Lakeview 28-6. A great team effort on both sides of the ball helped keep the Red Storm undefeated in conference play. Come watch the 7th and 8th grade take on Wabasee next week at PHS in the first round of the playoffs. Girls volleyball hosted Wabasee, but at press time, we had no results. The Red Storm cross country team also ran against Lakeview Middle School. The Red Storm cross country team traveled to Warsaw Tuesday night for the final regular season meet. The boys team lost to Lakeview 41-18. The girls team won against Lakeview 24-31. The teams travel to Wawasee on Saturday for the conference meet. Good luck to both of them. For tomorrow's lunch, the lunch ladies are cooking up chicken shapes with mashed potatoes and gravy, fresh veggies with ranch, and with a fruit of your choice, also with bread slices. Taking a look out of the weather window today, the high is going to be 59 degrees with the clouds blocking the sun throughout the day, and can get as low as 42 degrees. The wind is going to pick up and make the day colder, so dress warm. Another big thanks to Oliver Ford, from tires to tune-ups. Oliver has you covered. Now it's time to head back to Kelsey and Big Abe.
Today's birthday is Zephyr Nixon, so don't forget to say happy birthday to him.
Red Lunar Eclipse has came this morning, and if you're lucky enough to in the morning, you may have got to see it. If not today at night, they say you may still see part of the lunar eclipse, but likely may not be able to. If you guys may not know what the lunar eclipse is, it's when the moon goes red instead of being white. Now you guys have some science knowledge you learned today.
Here at PTV2, we would like to give a big thanks to some of the fine people who help with the production of our show. Our social media people are Savannah Reagan, Haley Bodorf, and Parker Gamble. Our special events and news reporters are Fernanda Cortez, Olivia Weymouth, Mariana Diaz, Austin Wager, and Christian Owens and Emmanuel Lopez. And last but not least, our fantastic radio people, Corey Kopetsky and Adam Hunter. Thanks so much.
That's about it for today, so let's see what we've learned.
If you guys need homework help, go to the Plymouth Public Library.
Don't forget to be in your class at 8:10 a.m. if you are eating breakfast.
The red lunar eclipse came this morning. Did you guys see it?
Help us make the show more interesting for you guys.
Lastly, we would like to give a big thanks to the people that work to find our news and surf the web.
The show is almost over, but before we let you guys go, we would like to thank our sponsor, Oliver Ford, where the service is nothing but the best. Wait a minute, do I see Jackson sneaking in?
Hola, Mr. Scott.
What is the reason for your truancy?
I just couldn't make it on time.
You couldn't or you wouldn't?
The lines for lunch, they were just so big. They're huge. I need food.
Food will be eaten on your time, Mr. Spicoli. Mr. Lee, whatever your name is. You're on my time. Why do you shamelessly waste my time like this?
I don't know.
Kelsey, take it away.
Well, that's it for us, Lincoln. Have a great day and a great rest of the year. Bye!